Hey, it's Carl with Simplicity Marketing. And by the way, if you haven't gotten our book, Internet Marketing for Small Business, it's available. I'll drop a link below this video. You can take a look at it. The reason I wanted to record this video is all the strategies in the world that we teach in here are of no use to you if you're not clear on who it is you're trying to reach. Once you're clear on who your target audience is, it's much easier to select the right tool, the right strategy, the right message to connect with that audience. All too often, I will meet with a business owner, and what they tell me is, well, everybody could use my product. Well, yeah, that's true to a certain extent, but there is a portion of the audience that is much more receptive. And if we get really honest, there is an audience out there that really isn't a good fit for your product, service, or idea. And so what we want to do is match up to who is that ideal prospect, more importantly, who is that profitable ideal prospect? There are lots of people that might want your offer, but don't have the capacity to compensate you appropriately for that offer. So one of the things that I encourage you to do is to sit down and really begin to think about who your customer is, your ideal customer. What is their age? Perhaps what is their gender? What are the things that they're most interested in? Is there a particular education level, a particular income level, a geographic location? A lot of things that you can do to begin to refine who that ideal prospect is. In the days to come, I'm going to give you more tips in this group along those lines to help you in your marketing efforts. I hope you have a great day today.